and artificial intelligence AI systems scored 2-0 against elite human physicians in 2 rounds of competitions in diagnosing brain tumors and predicting hematoma expansion in Beijing. The BioMind AI system made correct diagnosis in 87% of 225 cases in about 15 minutes, while a team of 15 senior doctors only achieved 66% accuracy. The AI also gave correct predictions in 83% of brain hematoma expansion cases, outperforming the 63% accuracy among a group of physicians from renowned hospitals across China. The outcomes for human physicians were quite normal and even better than the average accuracy in ordinary hospital. To train the AI, developers fed it tens of thousands of images of nervous system-related diseases that the Tianjin hospital has archived over the past 10 years, making it capable of diagnosing common neurological diseases with an accuracy rate of over 90%, comparable to that of a senior doctor. All the cases were real and contributed by hospital, but never used as training material for the AI. Based on the size of its population and the huge volume of accessible digital media data, China has a unique advantage in developing medical AI, and China has introduced a series of plans in developing AI applications in recent years. Anyway, AI will not replace doctors, but will instead function similar to how GPS does for drivers. AI will not only reduce the workload but also push doctors to keep learning and improve their skills.